Hey you guys, so the vlog officially started of me getting my little puppy. So I'm gonna get him within 24 hours and I am gonna now go out to the city and I will buy all the supplies that I need for my new baby boy. I'm gonna get him some treats, I'm gonna get him little toys, all the little basic stuff that I need for him, I'm gonna get it so that when he comes home, everything is ready for him. You guys, I'm like super excited and super nervous. I never owned a dog before, never raised a puppy. So this is a huge, huge deal to me. And I've been watching so many videos online about like raising a puppy and everything, so I feel like I'm pretty prepared, but let's see how it's gonna go. So see you. So I'm here at Petco. I don't even know where to start, you guys. Like, I don't know what to get. Like, I do know because I did a lot of research, but there's so many options. I'm so happy because my friend Sahara, she is coming with me, so she's gonna help me vlog and she's gonna capture like the whole, you know, moment of me finally seeing my little baby boy for the first time. She's like sleeping, so it's very early in the morning, but I will keep you guys posted. So look who's with me to pick up the puppy. Okay, so we have a little Starbucks and we're here waiting at the baggage claim for the puppy. And it says on the screen that, so the puppy's coming from St. Louis, okay? And it says that the airplane arrived, so the puppy's on land. That just makes me so happy.
We got a near body.
That's a big time.
That guy had a huge ass bag.
Way too low. Let's tell the DJ turn it off. Turn it off.
If she a baby mama, she gon' do that baby mama
work.
She gon' put it on you. She gon' do that baby mama. Drop it down low.
Do the baby mama when I step out on the floor. 1 month, 2 month, 3 month, 4. Hit the baby mama when I'm stepping through the door. Yeah, I'm pregnant, but I got an ill flow. Trying to make some money, buy some Huggies from the store. S to the T.
Don't be scared.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God, you guys. It's okay.
Hey,
Bijou. I'm like, sorry, I'm just shook right now.
He's so cute. You guys are so cute together. Mommy and son, Carol V, Bijou V. So we just got here to the dog park, right across the street from the airport, so that Bijou can live his best life.
The body! You smell so good!
Look, a little fire hydrant for him so he can feel more comfortable. Huh? A little fire hydrant. You know how dogs pee next to fire hydrants? He's so cute.
Hi, baby. Okay, so I might have to play with him a little. Hi. Hi. You want to go potty? He needs a potty. He needs a potty. Yeah, I can hold him. Thank you so much. Hi, baby. He's gonna go potty? Oh, you're so cute.
Bijou. We're on our way home. How do you feel?
I feel like in love. Falling,
dreaming, talking in your sleep. I know you want to cry all night. Plotting, scheming, finding reason to defend all of your violent nights. Promise me we'll see. Don't you grow up in a hurry. Your mama be worried. Oh, it was all part of the story. Even the scary.
Love you. I love you.
Even the scary nights, thank you for all of the glory. You will be remembered.